And we're here at the All-American Bowl with the Fuel Efficient Ground Vehicle Demonstrator, also known as the Fed Alpha. It's a lightweight aluminum chassis built by Alcoa. It's designed to accomplish all the missions of the M1114 Frag Kit 5 Humvee, except it's about 70% more fuel efficient. The cab was built to be shaped around the occupants. That's why you'll see the bulge, the belt line here, which gives you a little bit more elbow room. Driver behavior can account for up to 30% of fuel efficiency. The pedal actually gives you a little bit of feedback when you're driving poorly. Fuel efficiency is critical to the Army, because fuel has to be transported across the battlefield, and it's not $4 a gallon, it can be up to $400 a gallon for a fully burdened cost of fuel. The less fuel we have to transport, the safer it is for our soldiers, the fewer convoys we have to run.